Jordan Riggs, president of Motorola Babe Runners. We're here at ABC Kids Expo, and we're just going to walk through some of the new features that you're showcasing today. What do you have special for us?
So the most exciting thing we have is this remote access. It's a parent unit for cameras. So what we have is a Wi-Fi connection that allows you to get out to the internet so that you can remotely view it through your smartphone or your tablet or your PC. And then we also have a local parent unit so that when you're at home, you don't have to use your tablet or your smartphone. You have a dedicated device in here. It also has a touch screen, so the buttons are touched. So there's no mess of mechanical buttons around the outside.
So you just said I can use my smartphone or tablet. Do I have to be in my house or can I be away?
No, you can be away. You can be away. It actually works through the cellular connectivity.
Oh my gosh. So as a traveling mom, I go on a lot of business trips. This is something really great to have. Can grandparents?
Absolutely. So multiple people can log in as long as they have a password.
Okay, so you need a login to get in.
Yes.
It's secure and everything is safe. It's so great. And I know that you have a thermometer. It's a monitor / thermometer.
Right. Yep. So it's 2017. And what it is it's a video monitor, business as usual, but then it has an IR touchless thermometer so that you can check the baby's temperature, you can check the bath temperature, you can check the bottle temperature.
The bath temperature. Okay. And you're saying it's actually so I don't have to put it to the skin.
Nope. Yeah. You just stay about a half inch away from your hair. And you can read it that way.
It's available now,
yes.
It's always something new, so go to Motorola.com for more information.